Cristiano Ronaldo lost to Saudi Arabia and only scored a penalty, you guys would crucify him. That's all I'm saying. I'll leave it at that. Y'all could do what y'all want with it. If Cristiano Ronaldo scored a penalty and lost to Saudi Arabia, y'all would crucify him. Y'all would slay him on Twitter, on Instagram, on TikTok. There'd be YouTube videos. If Cristiano Ronaldo scored a penalty and then lost to Saudi Arabia, y'all would call him Penaldo is finished. That would be the sentence on YouTube, on Twitter. Penaldo is finished. That's it. Penaldo is finished. That's what y'all would call. 100% that's what y'all. Oh, he can't even beat Saudi Arabia.
Comment that Bruno Fernandes said after the game, I don't know if they are going to give the cup to Argentina. I'm going to say what I think and F them. It's very strange that a referee from the team that's still in the tournament is refereeing us. They have clearly tilted the field against us.
When you look at that Argentina game, off subject, Messi should have been booked a few times. And the way that Messi did that deliberate handball and the referee didn't book him, it doesn't look good for football. It doesn't look good for FIFA because you've got to treat all the players the same. And those type of little incidents stop people talking like that. And the fact that Van Dijk's face when he's told the referee and the referee just looked and smiled, Van Dijk's face says it all because that is a bookable offence. It doesn't matter if it's Lionel Messi.
Mano. Y eso que no nos han ofrecido ni una sola repetición clara, ni una sola. ¿Qué han querido tapar? ¿Qué hay detrás de todo esto? Yo creo que está muy claro. No he oído ni una sola repetición clara. Lo dicho, robó.
Here's my useless take. How about you put Ronaldo in earlier, right? Instead of keeping him for Morocco's out of steam so he gets good shots in, how about you put him earlier and get him warmed up so that he's ready to play when he was actually on the field, yo? What the fuck is that, man? He comes on the field mid-game and he's cold as fuck, can't even dribble the fucking ball right. What is that shit, man?
Oh my god, bro.
Oh, hell no, man. What the fuck, man?
Who invited this?
Get your ass on, bro.
Is the third greatest player in our generation, but for you to say Ronaldo is closer to Neymar than he is to Messi, that is so disrespectful to Ronaldo's name, bro. But the fact that you're not taking into account, we just talked about last video, 700 goals, over 800 goals, 5 Ballon d'Ors, Champions League. Wallahi, you're the problem.
Facts.
You are part of the people who taken this Ronaldo into account. You think this version of Ronaldo is the version that Ronaldo's been for the past 15, 10 years.
So, facts.
So do you think that you
so
are the problem?
I just started watching football last season. Now I'm
well, clearly, if you if you're trying to tell me Neymar Ronaldo,
I was watching football before you were born, innit?
You guys making fun of Messi for this long after Messi dropped 4 goals in 1 season. Okay, on a stacked ass PSG team. You see, people tend to forget what Ronaldo did at the age of 37 in the Premier League. All right, he had the most league player of the month. Okay, he had the most Man United player of the month. All right, Manchester United player of the fucking year last season at age 37. Okay, not to mention Manchester United's top league goal scorer at age 37.
I'm done with life. I'm done with life.
Hello.
I'm done with life. Yeah. I don't know what to do anymore. I don't want to live anymore, man.
Clip this. Shit World Cup anyway. Always been shit. Said it was shit. Ball shit. England are shit. World Cup shit. Shouldn't have a World Cup at Christmas. World Cup is for getting pissed and Santa. Shit World Cup. Never should have happened. That's what you can have that. Rubbish, but rubbish, crap, World Cup. Shit. Have that. End of stream. Good night. Match reaction.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got him.
No, you didn't.
Feel anything?
Remember, it's a minimum of 4 minutes. We're midway through that now. Portugal have a problem. As you can see, there is a man down. And that man is their main man. His close friend helps him to his feet.
Portugal airport is that way.
bed and go to sleep. Maybe one day we'll wake up and this'll all just be a dream. Now hush, little baby, don't you cry, everything's...
Smash it into the back of the net.